Yo, Jake, guess what I found?
Dude, no way, sir,
that's Brett's favorite cup. Legend has it, he wrestled the alligator and swapped Gilly Lagoon for it. And the alligator to this day is still gasping for breath.
And dude, guess what?
What?
That was 8 years
ago. Oh my gosh, this man is a beast.
Dude, no, worry about a cinder block. I heard he wrestled a bear for this.
A bear?
And he still has the legs hanging in his
closet. Oh my gosh, I bet he's masturbating to it.
Dude, probably not.
Oh yeah, I don't think he's that macho.
He's not that yeah. Cool, bro. Come on, bro.
This bro, don't do that. Don't do that. Please, dude, bro, stop.
What's the worst
bro,
that can
stop.
Happen?
I told you guys, please don't do that, bro. I fucking broke the cup. Bro, sweep it under the couch. Under the couch. Hurry the fuck up.
Put your leg.
Oh, shit.
I was in my living room, and I heard, like, a weird noise in here, like a glass breaking. It totally wasn't your bear wrestling cup, your alligator fighting, having cup, 14-year-old having breaking cup.
Oh, because that's exactly what it sounded like.
Tell me
what it be that, right?
No.
That's just how I got that cup.
How you got that cup?
You guys ever heard the grizzly bear story?
Oh, yeah.
I still jack off to those legs.
Oh, my gosh, he does.
But how I really got it? It's because I was wrestling a dinosaur, cut the head off mid-fight, and took a picture of it. And now I'm looking for more heads to put inside my closet.
Human heads
that break my cup.
Oh, my gosh.
That wouldn't be you, right?
Nah, I don't know.
You guys ever heard what happened to Connor?
No.
Exactly.
Oh,
if anybody ever breaks my cup, I would break every bone in their body for a physical representation of the pieces broken on my cup.
Oh my
that wouldn't be you, right?
Not you, right?
So what was that noise?
I don't know.
You're not gonna lie to me, right?
Probably my stomach.
Probably your stomach. So if I check under this couch right now.
Oh my god.
And Brett, get us home. If I check. If I check under this couch right now. I'm not gonna see the cup.
No.
Dude, it's
please
not
don't.
Please
don't
try to cut right now.
Please don't.
Fine, I'll just check it to see myself.
I'm your ass.
Because I like to kill liars.
Dude, not.
I don't rip. Alright, I'll just check under the cup.
It's not there, you're
I'll check under the couch.
I'm gonna shit on myself.
I know you wouldn't do anything like that. And you know what?
Too late.
I trust you.
Okay.
You got this one, pal.
Thank
but, I'm coming back in this area to get my cup later, so. Hopefully no one broke it.
Okay.
Feeling like a cup breaking sensation in my heart.
Okay.
Alright. Psych! I know you broke my cup. Dude, I'm gonna do you exactly how I did my grizzly bear. Do you wanna be that guy?
No, I don't wanna
be that guy. Right? Are you scared?
No.
Don't look scared. I can smell that.
Okay.
I literally sense it and I can feed off of it. I just wanna rip your heart out.
Oh,
but look, dude. If you listen closely, shut up. Stop making noise. Stop breathing, dude, before I take your breath out for you. Alright? If you listen closely, you can actually hear the grizzly bear still screaming. Do you hear that?
I can hear it.
That's the grizzly bear, right, Torek? But anyways, I know you didn't break my cup. I'm gonna check under the couch one more time. You know what? I'm not gonna do that.
Stop doing that!
Stop doing what, Torek?
Nothing.